GGOS strategic plan is an overarching strategies of GGOS and describes strategic goals and objectives and outcomes GGOS is not passing. So you can see the strategies and strategic goals, and also objective of goal strategic goal one, and also outcomes of the objective one and two, and so on. The GGOS strategic plan, I don't talk details about current strategic plan, but the GGOS strategic plan is originally developed in March 19, 2013, and have revised several times, and last revision was made in April 1st, 2014. And the current strategic plan, the target is to deliver high quality geodetic products by 2020. And this plan was developed 6 years ago. So now time to review and renew GGOS strategic plan. So we're planning to follow same procedure as the current strategic plan to renew the current plan. The first step to formulate a new GGOS strategic plan is organize the process and also analyze the current environment around GGOS. So we are planning to do three things at the first step, as the first step to formulate GGOS strategic plan. The first one is organize GGOS strategic plan committee, SPC, and the second one is an GGOS strategic plan workshop, and the third one is community strategic planning dialogue sessions. GGOS strategic plan committee is appointed by the GGOS coordinating board and co-chaired by the GGOS president, vice president, and IAG designated representative, and supported by the GGOS coordinating office. The task of the GGOS strategic planning committee is to formulate the strategic plan for the next period of performance, the next 10 years. And in the GGOS strategic plan workshop, we are planning to have a face-to-face discussion for SWOT analysis to identify strengths, weakness, opportunities, and threat of GGOS, and then decide what needed to be kept and improved in the current GGOS strategic plan. We are now planning to hold the workshop in the middle of November 2022 in conjunction with GGOS Days 2022 at Technical University of Munich, Germany. The days are still not decided, but the basic plan is to have the workshop in face-to-face in middle of November next year. And also, community strategic planning dialogue sessions will be very helpful to develop a GGOS strategic plan. So we are planning to have this kind of sessions at upcoming events such as EGU and AGU and etc. The purpose of the sessions are to identify what the geodesy community needs from now and in the future. And also the purpose is to help GGOS guide development of such goals and objectives. And IGS also conducted similar sessions to help development process of IGS 2020-21 plus strategic plan. So Alison Craddock, the director of IGS Central Bureau, will have a brief report on the IGS 2021 plus strategic plan for the one of the best practices for GGOS strategic plan. So this is the basic concept to start development of the next GGOS strategic plan. This is the final slide of my presentation. So if you have any questions and comments, please. If not, I would like to invite Alice to make a short report on the recently finished IGS strategic plan.